Genos. Up in the club, glow with my click. Up in the club, glow with my click. Up in the club, glow with my click.
Mi gente, it's KokoBunny. What's good? You know, bichona vainas. Okay, aquí estamos con Alien Isolation. Play game. Isolation. Head tracking. Sure. Noise detection. I think that'll make... Okay.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew... Kane, Lambert, Parker.
This sounds like Ash, oh my gosh, how do I not know Captain Dallas?
Are dead.
From the original Alien movie, the main actress.
Cargo and ship destroyed.
I
should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley.
Ripley, believe it or not.
Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
So... I don't know, like, what's up with this game? Like, I don't know if it's, like, survival mode. Like, do you have a weapon? Like, ¿qué pasa? Like,
Ripley!
See, puppy.
I'm Samuels. I work for the company.
Samuels, you must have that money.
It's about
I work
mother.
For the company too, then.
We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
With who?
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible.
Don't even know what that means in English or in Spanish.
Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec.
We?
She said. You're willing.
I'm
Look,
a
Ripley,
solo girl. I'm in
when this
the
job came across my desk, I read the
I
case
don't need
history.
You or anyone else.
I know. While you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
This tea is... Maybe just one more.
Oh! That's exactly how I sleep. I was meant to be her. Explore the torrents. Can I run? Of course not. Everyone else is up except for me. Of course, because I'm a lazy ass. Pig. I was gonna say something else, but you know what? I need to be good. Okay. Hello? Where's everyone at? Oh. Not working, of course. Just gonna pee in the shower. Oh, yes, this is exactly what I, am I taking a shower with my clothes on? Yep, nice and quick and easy. That's all I need. Samuels! Sure, right. How does he get a personal? What does this do? Can I put in Pac-Man? Galactica? Just missed you. Verlaine, Vaseline. You want to look out for... What? You want to look out for a navigational officer. I have friends. Shipping. He's looking for work. I can vouch for him. He's got good papers. Same old story. The Magoop...
Wow!
I'm so blind. The Megacorps undercut him. Picked up all his clients. Contracts are getting hard to... Come by for the smaller companies, and I'm thinking of getting out myself while I still have something to sell. Sounds like you're doing okay, though. Dropped by the docks and heard you just shipped out. Sevastopol. I am slaughtering all of these words. Station with a crap hole. Still, I hear well in. Yutani pay well. Good luck to you if you can beat them, right? If you can't beat them, then join them. Let's catch up. Okay. That didn't help me. Hello. Is it me? Oh no, my name is Ripley. Ripley, believe it or not. Oh, there I am. Hey, let me see the swag. Ooh, look at my Adidas boys. Ooh, fresh. Fresh. Should I save? I mean, I just changed clothes. The butch. What if the action starts now? You know? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a finger, bun a toe, if he hollered, let him go, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Aw, oh, shit. Just gonna go, that's why he here. Hello, civilization! Finally!
Oh,
hello.
Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities.
Knew it.
A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model.
Can't trust them.
The Nostromo.
Yes. M-class. A later pattern, but close inspect.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Guess I go straight, buddy, old pal. Can I get... Did that just fall? Okay, whatever. Where does this go up to? Nowhere. Can't go in there anyways. Oh! I'm editing this out. That was such... The game hasn't even started, and I'm already freaking out.
Taylor, Good morning.
Taylor, I
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
Excuse me.
I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You people?
You get used to it.
What do you mean?
Very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money.
Nothing to see here.
If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Your mother has been missing for 15 years, and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Oh,
looks like
my gosh, do I have to read this? I feel like I need to because it might be important, but intercellular communication intended long call hypersleep chamber. Hey, have you ever seen the guy who can read super fast? Like, just kidding. Hey, Taylor, I get your case request. It may be take a while to take out the files. And the incident happened before my time. The company, so I'm a bit fuzzy on the details. Went missing. Who went missing? Nostromo went missing in 2122. I'm not even gonna be thought of. I'm not gonna be here no more. Oh my gosh. The rest of the crew had worked together before, seven in all. I'll try and figure it out. Okay, I don't think it's necessary. Hello? Hey,
hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts
you
to
bought
refit.
This thing?
She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station.
Marshal waits, is that right?
Sunday
I'll hail Sevastopol
on.
And arrange boarding
Sunday
with him.
Good. You got hit.
Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
RCMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comm so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
Sure I do.
Watch the monitors.
No, I don't. I have to collect it. Of course. Oh, is this it? Permiso? Thanks. Oh, sir. HR? Where's HR? Guessing this is it. Hello. So smart.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster.
Girl,
I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
We are in 2122. What's up with the
safe trip?
St- Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Santa Madre de Dios. Wake up, girl. So are we on the ship that her mom, that, yeah. We must be. Hello. Oh. Find help. Okay. Sure will. Oh, yeah, I'm going to change. Me hace pensar en cosas que no van a pasar. Wow, amazing. Hello. Hi. Use registration points to manually save here. Okay. Wait, I can run? I can run now. So I'm gonna say, do I have to run? Oh my goodness. Oh, immigration. Hello? So, what happened? Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe not that way. Ya me callé. Okay. Shut up. If we just. Oh. What? Estúpida. What? Don't do that. That's where I was going. Okay. Well, can't go through there.
Ay, ay, puta madre!
Shit. What the fuck? Hello? I'm climbing in there? If something comes out, I promise you. Mama's gonna make you another bite. And if that's met. Oh my gosh. It's a stupid ass little mosca. Okay, see? I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. What is that? Por favor, somebody explain. Hello? Oh, am I going this way? Open. Estúpido. Okay, guess I'm going this way. Of course. Ooh, do I have an Apple Watch? Apple Watch Series 30. 33. God damn. What's this? A flare gun? A flare?
This'll help.
Help with what? I know. Oh my gosh. What? Someone you always know working. Someone new. What the hell? Oh, what it do, shout it. Hey, what the hell does it say? This is very intriguing. That's why. Someone new. You always know working Joe. Oh, great. So you guys were stuck on here for how long? And this is what you wanted to write on the wall? You always know working Joe? Yeah. So funny. I'm so dumb because I would probably write something like that too. Yeah. Strangers will be shot. What the heck was that? Oh, am I supposed to go there? Or am I supposed to go there? Well, never say never. I hear something upstairs, but it's okay because why not? What the heck is that? Shut them out. Hi. Okay.
Hello? Anyone here?
Obvio. Obviously not. I feel like this place is a lot bigger. No! Why would I use it now? Do I need to use it now?
Doesn't anything here work?
Restore power. Where is that at? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, save! A todas horas. The fuck, man? ¿Qué pasa? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to touch something here first? I don't know. Okay, let me go look one more time. Maybe I'm missing something. Mire cómo va. Remote, what the heck did I just do? Do I have it now? Oh, wow. Mira que veo. Ooh. Find a way to restore power to shutter. Yeah, how am I supposed to? Dang, why is it so dark now? The fuck? Power level. I gotta do it a couple times. Qué tonta. Qué tonta soy yo. Wow. Does that door shut? Shut the door. Shit. Gonna do this real quick before anything happens.
Y solo ten mi número telefónico para cuando te sientas sola y me llamas a mí. Recuerda que yo estaré para ti a todas.
Sevastolakin. Sevastolakin. Langley, if you're looking for our stash, I've moved it. You left it right out in the open where anyone could have taken it. Jesus, do you know what I've had to do to get it? I've hidden it in one of the storerooms. You should be able to find it. The code is 0340. Didn't that door was like password required. Kill the power.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Is that people? Or is that just my imagination? You know I'm a little crazy. I think that's people, but 0340. I think I have to go into that room. Wait. What if the alien comes? I'm just anticipating that it comes back.
Y solo ten mi número telefónico para cuando te
sientas. Okay. Aquí vamos. 0340, right? Oh, the door's locked anyways. 0340. Look at me. Hello? What's this? Right. Bonding agent. Medkit. Can I go here? Oh, what's this? Can't go through. Why are you breathing like that? Calm down, girl. Ooh. Oh, I don't know what I just took, but okay. Should I be able to go over here? Should I? Yes. 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 Oh. Oh, otra vez? Otra vez? What? I'm sorry! Where somebody could be? Oh, is that a vent? Oh my gosh. Let me saw. I just want to find my mommy. And then we can go home. Getting more stuff. Yes. Scrap. We love to scrap. I like to do scrap books.
What happened here?
This is creepy. I don't know. No entry. Help me. Hello? Hey, who's the postman? I don't want no problems. Oh my goodness.
The Torrents.
Help me! Help me! I'm right here.
I'm right here. We're late.
Help me. Oh my gosh.
God damn it.
Oh, what? Why? What happened? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. I think I've played enough so far. Hello? Yeah, I think that I'm good here. I'm getting sweat. Why are they playing this music like this? For what? What's the reason? Here we go with this bull crap again. Now I know that you're doing three times instead of one. Get the power back on in this beach. What? No way. Oh my gosh, where's the save station? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna keep playing until I find one. Mama ain't raised no bitch. Coming in hot. Hello? What the heck? Wait, was that just a lamp? The whole Oh, hello. Hi. Okay. Say bye. Y solo ten mi número telefónico. Para cuando te sientas sola y me llamas a mí. Recuerda que yo estaré para ti. Well, mi gente, besties, boys and girls, that is all the time I have today. So I think we warmed up enough, you know, until we get to the spooky part. Tonight was, come on now, it was a piece of cake. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a lot more adventures. So I hope you guys join me next time. Les mando mucho paz y mucho, mucho amor. Ooh. Don't judge me.
You suck it. Wait. Fuck off my pants.